Good Sunday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee. I'm meteorologist Austin Onick with a quick check of your forecast. We've gotten some clearing skies across the area from early this morning. Should be seeing again kind of a cloud-sun mixture throughout much of the rest of the day. But as the clouds clear out, as drier air moves in, we should not be seeing too much of anything in the way of anything involving rainfall, at least for the early portions of the rest of Sunday. Rest of today looking like this. Temperatures again back in the lower 70s for highs. That's a little bit cooler than normal, definitely cooler than yesterday, as we see temperatures again pretty mild at this time of the year. Winds northeasterly helping to keep the temperatures down and the humidity as well. Rest of the weekend looks okay. More rainfall and thunderstorms into next week. We'll have the forecast for you coming up for the rest of the weekend on News Channel 3 on air and online.